I'm Ernie, and I do shoe shines here in San Angelo. I'm gonna do one boot so everybody can see what I do, and you can do it yourself. So the first thing, I'm gonna put saddle soap in this boot. Where saddle soap is real good. That way, if you ain't got nobody to do it for you, you can do it yourself. And save some money. Yeah, I clean everything. I even clean the bottom. And then we take off all the soap. You see how it's looking? Pretty clean. Okay? Then we get a toothbrush and clean that what's left. The little spots. They'll look a little bit darker for the reason because of the moisture, but they'll dry. Clean the lace. Okay, now I'm gonna get some conditioner. Or use the conditioner. And always use a rubber glove if you're gonna put your hand inside. That way, you won't get it all messed up. And this is the conditioner. Okay, now we'll brush it really good. And all it can be done with one hand. I know there's a lot of guys who always see my videos out there. And I'm doing this so you guys can do it yourselves. Just make sure you brush it really good. The top, you don't put no wax, you just put conditioner. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and put the wax. It's light brown. That's what that color is. And I'm gonna get my rags ready. Put a little water in my rag, both sides. Okay, we fold them. Then we get some wax. Put a good layer on. And you put it on with your hand so that way you won't put too much. And try to stay away from the fight. Okay, now, let's just get the rag, and we'll start hitting it. Put a little bit more water. You'll see the shine start coming out. And just hit the top a little bit so the conditioner will stay in. Okay, we keep doing this here 3 times, but you change the rag every time. A little water, do the same thing over and over. There's a little bit more wax. It's time consuming, but in the long run, it turns out really nice. And the more wax you put, the shinier it gets, but you're only gonna get so much shine. That's all. Now we just focus on the front because the back is already pretty good. Good up. The water is what brings the shine out, but you gotta time the wax in the water just right. And it's just like doing a military shine. Get a close. It's coming out. I can feel it in the rag when it's giving me almost what I want. What it does, it glides. I know you guys want me to make more videos. You're always asking me. So I hope this really helps you guys. And if you have any questions, I can give you my phone number. And you can call me. I'll be glad to answer them. I guess you notice I use the whole rag. Because if you stay with one part, it's not gonna work. You have to use a clean side every time. Okay, this will be the final hit that I'm gonna do. You see how the rag looks? Where I hit it. Now I'm going to the clean side. And always put the same amount of water. Now, Okay, now it's gonna bring it out a little bit more. This one's a little rough in the front, so I'm just gonna give it one light here. Yeah, one light here. It's right there on the, right here on the front. Right there. Okay, we're ready. Here goes. And don't stay in one spot. Always move it around. And it'll come out. Oh, we're looking good. We're looking real good. Okay, I think we got them. That's the finished product. Now we'll put one against the other. And you'll see the difference. I sure thank you a lot, and we'll see you next time. Bye.